Okay guys, we have reached the last kick in the basic kicks, which is the rear leg side kick. So just like the rear leg roundhouse kick, we're coming round, turning. We're going to get into our stance, turn our hips, turn our shoulders. So remember, kicks start from the shoulders. Guard up, right leg, turn, horizontal chamber. Remember that, side kick is horizontal. Turn, extend, okay? A tip here is, and this is on the lead leg side kick as well, your knee and your leg want to be straight, same level. High knee, so think of this. High knee, straight leg. We don't want to do this. Yeah? We don't want to do that where the knee's low and the foot's going up. Otherwise, the power's going up. It's like a kink in a hose pipe. Same thing with the hook, the hook punch. The elbow's up or elbow's down, there's no power getting to the hand. Same thing with the side kick, okay? The chamber's broken, there's no power getting to the foot or the shin, okay? So from here, rotation again. Rotate, chamber, up, and extend. Rotate, chamber up, horizontal, and then extend, striking with the heel, and then back. Rotation, and then back. So on this one, guys, instead of going down, we want to go back. Creates good practice, good form. And like I said, with the roundhouse kick, there are other variations of the side kick. But I promise you, doing this one, getting unification, yeah, the unification, the form of it, the rest of the variations of the side kick will be a lot easier to master. Okay? So here, text patience, text time, take your time. Again, watch the video back as many times as you need to get the form, okay? That's what it's all about. Hands up, rotate, extend, and then back. So we're going forwards. So remembering the side kick is a linear technique, okay? Starting angular, finishing linear, going straight forwards. So if we're going to southpaw, left side, we turn, rotate the shoulder. So like any rear attack, it's about rotation, bringing the chamber round and then extending, okay? And extend and down, okay? No, it's not, it's extending back to guard. I do apologize. Extend and then back. Extend and then back. Extend and then back. Shh, and back. I'm back, okay? Going from the side, orthodox, rotation. Place to aim for a side kick. And again, like I said, if you can't reach the body, go for the legs. Legs or body, okay? But ideally, I want to aim the heel to the stomach, okay? Turn. I'm back. I'm back. One more. Chamber goes up, horizontal, horizontal chamber, extend, and then rotate, set back down, okay? So, just like the front leg side kick, we're turning. It starts from the shoulders, hip goes up, hip turn, chamber goes up, and we extend, okay? The rear leg, again, starts from the shoulder, travels down to the hip. Hip turns, we chamber, okay? Ooh, balance. Chamber, okay, here. And an extension, and then back, okay? Extension of the leg. So again, the rear leg side kick, we're pushing from the hip. We've got to push from the hip, okay? Otherwise, like I said, we end up getting in position and we end up doing this. We end up flicking the foot. It's not going to create power. Chamber, push. Push from the hip. Push. Okay. I'm sorry, I keep setting my foot down. But that's another variation. But what I want you to learn first is that, see there, look, extension and then landing down, okay? Extension, landing down. Once you've done that, then we can move on to different variations of the side kick. So that finishes basic kicks. So we've done basic punches, basic kicks, okay? Then we're gonna look at the basic form next. Okay, basic form, and we start to put all these things together, all the basic punches and all the basic kicks together. That was great work, guys. I'll see you all in the next video.